everyone, it's Sherry Carroll for SimonSaysStamp.com, and I am doing the Sizzix Village Dies. And for this video, I'll be showing you the Victorian mansion. So the mansion has a lot of pieces to it. You also need the dwelling die. So you have the mansion die, which goes with the village dwelling die. So if you look on the back, you can see all the pieces that you need to die cut for this piece, and also what you need to die cut from the dwelling. I have already done some die cutting, and I've used the Ranger watercolor paper because it's really nice and thick and it'll hold up, and it's perfect for the technique that I'll be using. So I've cut out my pieces and I have them separate on the dwelling and also the Victorian mansion. And when I lay my papers down, I lay the smooth side up so that my score lines are all on the rough side. I prefer to work with the smooth side. Be sure to check with the instruction sheets to see all the repeating pieces. So you'll have to cut a couple of some of these pieces. So just use this back sheet for the reference. Also, for some of my pieces that I've die cut, I have used just some recyclable cardboard or chipboard that will really be sturdy. And also for the pieces that I'll be painting, like the little windows. So I'm gonna go ahead and speed this up for you so we can fit it in.